Well, I tell you what, we've still got some big names coming down in these last five. I tell you, they're all champions. And it's going to get slick here a little bit later on. That 16.49 will get a shake-up. And then last five competitors coming up.
Oh yeah, there's some good horses and good cowgirls still to come as Melissa Melton rides into that time event box and heads down towards that first drum.
Okay, out and around that first barrel, she heads up for the second. Keeps all the drums standing, Dave, as she heads up for that third and final barrel.
Yeah, when you're chasing a time of 16.49, you've got to leave them drums standing. She heads back towards that finishing line and stops at 17.84.
Okay, Candace Parkinson.
Now this is where things will get serious from here on, I think.